Welcome to Tenorshare channel. When we playing Pokémon Go, many of users will get in trouble with adventure sync function. They may face the step tracker as sync with their devices but not with Pokémon Go. Today we will show you how to fix this issue on both iPhone and Android devices. Enable adventure sync in Pokémon Go on iPhone with Tenorshare iAnyGo. Open Pokémon Go and tap the Pokeball. Then choose settings and enable the adventure sync. Change the location to always. Then turn all categories on and tap allow. Now your adventure sync is enabled. Then download Tenorshare iAnyGo. I have put the download link on the description. Connect the iPhone to the PC with an USB cable. Open iAnyGo and choose the third function's multi-spot movement. You can mark many points you want, go one by one. Then choose the speed to walk. Once confirmed, tap start to move. Now you are walking through on the map without walking outside. Also, your distance walked will show. How about Android devices? Enable Adventure Sync and Pokémon Go on Android with Google Fit. Also, open Pokémon Go and tap the Pokeball. Then choose Settings and enable the Adventure Sync. When it's done, go to Play Store, search Google Fit, and download it. Once finished, open it to turn on and allow all the functions. Then go back to Pokémon Go. Now you will see it counts your walking distance when you are walking on the street. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.